The National Commission for Refugees, Migrants and Internally Displaced Persons, in collaboration with the Nigerian Air Force, has opened a two-day free medical outreach for internally displaced persons. The Federal Commissioner, Mrs. Saida Farouk, explains that the program is part of the multi-agency effort to enhance the plight of IDPs who have been displaced from their homes, villages and settlements due to the activities of the Boko Haram insurgents. The Director of Humanitarian Services of the Nigerian Air Force, Air Commodore Harold Onyechi, says airmen and the medics team have been deployed to the camp to give medical support. To politics now.